It's a lot breaking overnight. Two men are in custody this morning after police say they robbed someone on the south side of Birmingham. Police say after the robbery, the men took off. They eventually abandoned their car at a National Guard armory outside of Birmingham Shuttleworth International Airport. Police brought in K-9 units. They were able to track down both men. During the chase, though, those K-9s bit the men. Police say it is nothing serious. Also